in one day. You know, I just ran into an old family friend and mashallah, so happy to see him doing so well. And he was so happy and he told me something interesting. He told me, Chicago ain't shit, basically. I love Chicago, I'm not gonna lie. I was born and raised here. I have like a whole like long history with Chicago, so I can't say I hate Chicago, but he was telling me how like when he left Chicago, there was so much like happiness, excitement, like Roanoke people, and honestly, I'm ready to travel. I guess that's the whole point of this. So, yeah, I want to go somewhere. I was thinking, he's saying I should go to Pakistan. My sister thinks we should go to Dubai, but I really do want to plan a trip. So if you guys have any opinions on where I should go next, DM me. Inshallah, I'll make it happen this year. So
all around the world, inshallah.
Okay, guys, love you. Now we're going to try to have fun. Bye. During this quarantine, we're going to try. So you guys should try it too.
Bye. I'm already having fun with you.
Bye. My grandmama.
Gumdrop.